I believe that one of the most basic important things in acting is to take responsibility of the situations that the character passed through. And when you do that, and you do that with much love and respect to the man or to the woman or to the role you do, you can almost reach the right thing.
Sometimes you are invisible, you are there, but you are not there. They ignore your existence even. And then there's a chance to be.